What's up YouTube? In today's video, I will be talking to you guys about the Pomodoro timer. So, what is the Pomodoro timer or the Pomodoro technique? What is it? It is a very funny type of name when you first hear it, but it is a time management method developed by Francesco Schirillo in the late 1980s. This technique uses a timer, something like this, or any timer will work. The timer, we use it to break down the work into intervals, traditionally 25 minutes in length, separated by short breaks. So that is the Pomodoro timer. So there's just like 25 minutes you do work, take a 5 minutes break, then again do 25 minutes work, take 5 minutes break. That's the Pomodoro timer, basically. Okay? But how was it developed? So the Pomodoro technique was developed by Francesco, as I said before, but he was struggling. He was struggling to focus on his studies, to complete his assignments, to complete his work, to complete everything. Feeling overwhelmed, he asked to himself to commit just 10 minutes of focused study time and a 5 minutes break. And he found a tomato timer. So what's a tomato timer? Your parents, you might be using this in the kitchen as a timer, like a 5 minutes timer for the cooker to go off or turn it off. So the kitchen timer from his mother, he borrowed it. He set 10 minutes, kept it here, and it looked like a tomato. And in Italian, tomato is pomodoro. So you learned a new word in Italian. Yay! So that's why he called it the Pomodoro technique. And that's how the Pomodoro technique was born. Now, how to use this technique? So the Pomodoro technique is pretty simple. So you just take your phone, turn on the timer, put 10 minutes at first, then the standard time is 25 minutes, but put 10 minutes at first, then do whatever your work you're doing, focused, completely focused, and then take a 5 minute break. So yeah, that it's simple, that's all. And if you do that 4 times, you take 10 minute work, 5 minute break, 10 minute work, 5 minute break, 10 minute work, 5 minute break, 10 minute, 5 minute break. So after you do that cycle 4 times, you need to take a bigger break, maybe a 15 minutes break or a 20 minutes break. And you should not say, so think that I'm working here. After 4 times taking 5 minutes break, 10 minutes work, 5 minutes break, 10 minutes work, after that, doing that 4 times, I will not sit here. Then, I won't be as focused the next time. So, I will go out somewhere, maybe look outside the balcony, look at some trees, look at the greenery, go talk with your friends or just do something. But, please don't see your TV or your iPad or your tablet, don't see any of those, because that your 5 or 15 minute break will become into 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour, 4 hour, 5 hours. So please don't take that type of distractions, but just go here and there, talk to others. If you want, just put some music you like and just dance the tune. Yeah, so that's the Pomodoro technique. Yay! Now at last, some very good, easy, nice resources you can use. So you can use a timer you have at home, just a normal timer, or your alarm, 10 minutes, you can keep an alarm and do, or you can just use your phone. But if you use your phone, it might distract you maybe. So from Potronics, you have this Pomodoro timer I have here. So up there's nothing, 30, 15, 5, 60, 30, and down we have some controls. So this is like a basic Pomodoro timer. So you turn it on like this, number one. Then if you want 30 minutes, then you should keep it like this for 30 minutes. The 30 minutes timer will start. And you can turn it off just like this, or you can make it in 60 minutes. By just keeping it whichever side you want up, it depends on you. So the link for this is in the description down below. It will keep you away from electronics, and because who knows if you are like keeping the time on your phone and you get an Instagram post or a WhatsApp message, you might just leave the timer and look at that, no? So that's why I'm saying you can get this in the description down below, or there are some other resources. Like if you're using your phone, there are some Pomodoro timer apps, some Pomodoro timer, many things. But as many people use a desktop to do their work nowadays because of the lockdown, and even students, so there is this website I have. The link is in the description. Anyway, the link is somewhere here also. The pictures, I will explain you how to use it now, right now. Yay! So this website is pomofocus.io, pomofocus.io. So this is an awesome website. You can use it. You can use it on the desktop. And there are some other apps you can use on the iPad, the phone, the other devices. But if you're using the desktop, please do use PomoFocus. And these are the steps how to use them. And this is the like the button where you should click it in the website. Not right here. But this is the place where you should click it to download it. That's pretty simple. If you're using the desktop, please use this. And you can buy this from votonics.com, Amazon, Flipkart, wherever. I'll put some of the links down below. All the links down below. And thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. It's been me, you guys, and I'm out. Bye guys.